So, let me confirm our plan here. We're gonna search the city just on the chance that there's some clue about how the robots were built and why they're waking up.
Sounds about right.
Got it.
One knack. Let's use this to climb up.
A huge river used to flow through this area. Then the wars between the High Goblins and the humans began.
I've heard about that. The river got dammed up.
Yep. And now this place is dry as a bone. Hold up, Knack. Seems to be something down here.
Let's take a look around.
There it is.
The High Goblin City of Targon.
It's gonna be tricky getting in. The bridge is out.
It's not out. It's just up. I can make this work.
Thank you.
I'm not getting up that way. What to do? Ah, got it. Let's find out what's inside. Two.
Somewhere in there is where Yurik created the ancient weapons. This could take a while.
Promising.
Let's check it out. goblins built all this.
It was high goblins, Lucas. Very different from the ones you find prowling in the wilderness.
Check out the lights.
Do you think anyone's down there?
It's been 200 years. If there is something down there, let's hope it's on our side.
What is this place?
Looks like a warehouse of some kind. Not quite what we're searching for.
Metal's a good look for you, buddy.
So many crates.
Yeah. But what's in them? That's the question.
Most ingenious knack.
So, what do the high goblins look like?
Well, they are said to have had markings on their faces.
Huh. Well, maybe we'll find a mummy or something. Did it! The power's back on. Thanks, Knack.
Look out!
Watch yourself. They're a lot faster than before. Thank you.
robots are tough.
This is probably how they actually were back in the day. Frightening.
Yeah. These ones haven't been rusting for 200 years. That's what's in the crates. Yikes!
The ancient weapons here are all in mint condition.
Yeah. Shiny as the day they were made.
Guessing all these robots were being stockpiled for the war.
You think maybe they were built near here?
Thank you.
uncle. How did you find this place?
Oh, from the name Targon. It means large river in the High Goblin language.
Ryder, I'm impressed.
What we need to find is a lab or a workshop for the light.
Yeah, anything that will give us a clue.
Thank you.
Time to do your thing, pal. Give it all you've got, Knack! You can do this! Looks like we're not going that way.
Might be possible. Gonna have to do something about those laser beams, though.
Where's he off to?
You'll find out soon enough.
Stealth Knack is back. Awesome.
Awesome!
Clear crystal. I like the look, but what can it do?
Take it away, Knack.
Why, thank you.
This is more like it.
Definitely got that mad scientist feel.
Yeah, and well defended, too.
Look up, Knack. There's your weak point.
Looks like we found it. Yurik's secret something.
Huh.
Gotta get through that energy barrier.
Thank you.
time to find out what's inside.
I never get tired of watching him do that.
Just a little more.
I bet Yurik's fingerprints are all over this place.
Let's see what we can find. Yurik cleaned out the place pretty good when he left for wherever.
Yeah, just bits and scraps.
Ah, behold, a map of the High Goblin Empire. Or should I say, half a map. What about you guys?
It seems the robots were designed for remote activation and control. It's actually pretty cool.
It is cool, but I'm not surprised.
Uh-huh.
Lucas, remember when I told you how Marius defeated the Goblin armies?
Uh-huh.
Well, that victory was short-lived. Humiliated by defeat, Yurik returned to his lab and conceived a new plan. He designed a control center from which to coordinate and command his forces, as well as created weapons so powerful that no human could ever stop them. The largest of these weapons were called the Titans. In the final battle, Marius led the remnants of the human armies against the goblins. The Titans were mighty foes, and it seemed as if this would be the end for the humans. But in fact, Marius was creating a diversion. While he dueled against the Titans, his strike team infiltrated the control center. Marius's hand-picked warriors fought their way past formidable defenses into its very heart. At the height of the battle, mere moments before the last of the human army was to be slaughtered, the strike team disabled the control center and the ancient weapons froze, never to move again. Without the Titans, the High Goblins were quickly defeated. This time, our founder knew there could be no mercy. Those few goblins that survived were cast into the wilderness, and Marius took his place in history as the greatest of leaders.
Wow. Do you think someone found the control center and is reactivating the robots from there?
Maybe, but no one knows where the control center is.
Including us.
Well, we've run out of clues here. What now?
If it's old stuff you want, remember that place in Athenium?
Yeah, the museum. We delivered all of the doctor's early prototypes there. Good idea, Nack.
We're on it. That was Xander. He says the goblins have just attacked a human city.
Athenium, by any chance?
Yes. How did you...
We have a theory.
It's more of a hypothesis, really.
Either way, we should go.
There's the city. I'll drop in for a better look.
Yikes! Goblins galore!
They've got ancient weapons, too. This is not good.
Worse. They must have found the control center.
Oh! The monks are getting ready for battle.
We need to talk to Xander.
Friends! So glad for your help.
Ava, I wish you had told me you were going with our new friends.
I wish you had told me you were sending my brothers to battle. Our way is to seek peace.
I am quite aware of the way of the monk.
Ava, you are a good leader, but you are young, and perhaps I've sheltered you too much. The path of peace is an ideal we respect, but when we are threatened in this flawed world, we must fight.
Isn't there a better way?
You will find that there is not.
Xander, we have to get to the museum to find out more information, but the city is crawling with goblins.
You'll find the museum a bit north of here. Garrett Hale created a version to keep the goblins away from them.
Thank you, Xander. Come on, Nack.
If you feel you need to go with them, then go. And Ava, be careful.
I'll return as soon as I can.